second half to start. Rodriguez keeps it going. It's a cross from Gareth Bale.
An offside call just at the moment where they thought they were going to be in to score.
Yeah, and they know how important that was, because it was a would have been a great scoring opportunity for them.
Gula. Karim Benzema.
And here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
And he goes for goal!
Crowd can't believe it. Real Madrid passing up chance after chance. Incredible.
Jose Callejon
into the attacking third.
Oh, free kick awarded by the referee. That is a chance again. Let's have a quick look at it. We can squeeze it in the save.
Oh, there's nothing like seeing a top class save like that.
Gürkan İnler
comes in strongly.
Rodriguez.
This could be it. The player working hard to stay in possession.
He's in. Benzema in with a chance. It's a goal.
For Benzema, and what a finish, hit with real pace into that bottom left.
Here's the goal again.
Breakthrough, and it's come in the second half.
Hamsik.
This is an excellent run. Cristian Maggio. Modric. Now that's a throw. David Lopez. Inlet. Defender's done very well to clear that. Well, that'll be a throw. Raul Albiol. David Lopez. Gareth Bale. Now Rodriguez.
Here's the shot.
This very slippery pitch, was it? Good chance there. Just skidded away from him.
Yeah, it looks easy from the stands, but in that position when it is so wet, it's really difficult, actually, that one.
Substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now.
Bale.
He read it and cut it out.
Kevin Mumfield is struggling to be in here.
Another look at Benzema's goal.
Well, that's a lovely finish, the way he stroked it in the bottom left-hand corner. A lot of work to do as well from that distance.
Toni Kroos. Bale.
Kick here in a scoring position, there's no doubt about that.
That was an easy decision for the ref.
Yeah, he might have done a bit more damage to his opponent than seems to have been the case.
Trying to sneak forward. Now a throw in. Cristian Maggio. Raul Albiol. Mertens.
Lovely run here. It's got to be. There it is, the equaliser.
An equaliser for Mertens. Talk about placing it. He knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Gets his foot in there. Player in the way there, and he's deflected the ball out of play.
Well, today we've seen not the best, I'm afraid, of this lad, who can win matches with his attacking skills, but he's had a bad day at his office today.
Yeah, the ball was like a hot potato at times and he gave it away too much. His touch was unsure, so sensible decision by the manager.
Hamsik. Bale.
Well read. What could have been a dangerous pass.
A throw in for Real Madrid.
Toni Kroos.
Tries his luck.
Brave defending by the player.
Here's the chance.
And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. And Real Madrid get the corner. Hit it hard and true, but the goalkeeper doesn't have to move. It's a pass with the head that's possibly booking this.
because that should be a booking, and it is.
Well, you look at the ref and his view, he was right on top of it, so he knew what he wanted to do there.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
Rodriguez. Benzema. Keeping the move going. Here's the shot. Well done, the goalkeeper. There was real power in that shot. It's out for a corner. Coming off his line. Karim Benzema. He's being challenged now. Just a touch. Enough to take it over the line. Carvajal. Rodriguez, Benzema, Modric, pushed back into play by the goalkeeper. Mertens, here's a chance to attack. Touch off the player and out. Lopez. Time ticks on, and the side's still locked here in this wonderful contest. Toni Kroos. Marcelo. So they can regroup now, and a goal kick. Have a look at that booking, Alan.
Yeah, he's just dived in where he didn't need to, did he?
We have 9 remaining minutes. We have a... And it will be a free kick here. And it's going to be 2 changes now. Carrying a yellow card is now going to be taken off. They don't want to risk a red. In this move, that's the way to make the commentator look bad, isn't it? Benzema and Ronaldo, Marcelo. Real Madrid given the throw here. I'll credit the opponent for reading the direction of the throw. Well, only 5 minutes of the 90 still to go. The scores are still level. Gonzalo Higuain. here the challenge is a good one. He's awarded the free kick. Gargano. That is a tackle and a half. Benzema. Gula. Right in quickly to try and win the ball back.
That's no problem to the goalkeeper, it's straight at him.
Got the tackle in. Well, that'll run through to the goalkeeper. Ilyara Mendy. Oh, that interception there might just have saved his side. Well, I think we can understand why there's so much added time in the stoppages. 5 added minutes. In quickly. Manolo Gagliardini. Cristian Maggio. Hamsik. Kroos. Benzema. Dominant defender, it's another strong tackle. Toni Kroos. And time ticking away, there is the final whistle. The team's still level here after 90 minutes. That's a goal for Real Madrid.
Mertens!